I'm a humdrum lad. Sums me up. I'm pretty much just screwed forever, actually, as long as I'm cursed. See, I'm pretty m- yep. Guess I'm off to Firelink Shrine then, wherever that was. I don't flitting remember anymore. Oh, I do remember a way to get there actually. And then I'll get down there and get cursed again. I pressed lock on. Blah face. Oh. I thought Firelink Shrine was the place with the blacksmith. Wait, the healer. That might be the guy I accidentally killed. Wait, no. I'm not sure, actually. Oops. No, not that one. No. Oh, for fuck. What was that? Oh, a short sword. Yes. Right. Are you the healer?
Did you see them?
What?
The three young clerics headed for the catacombs.
No, don't give a crap.
Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us. And pray that you never go hollow.
I am. I guess the healer is the one I killed. Or didn't actually kill because they are still alive.
Curses! What the devil's wrong with you?
What? You're the one attacking me? So basically, I'm screwed unless I grind 6,000 souls and buy a purging stone. Oh, I don't want to go up there again. What number is what going to be in? Recorded any new game plus. Somewhere, but I don't remember where. Oh, good. More reason to hate Scarlet. What was I doing? Brain fail. I was going to the gargoyle roof, I guess. It's the only option. Where was the way up there? Yeah. I guess I'll try that. Did I rest at the bonfire? Yes. No, I'm gonna fall off. No, I didn't. Oh, great. Not gonna survive it because I haven't got enough bloody health. Oh, there's another one. Guess I'll just have to waste potions. Bloody thing. I don't even remember. Oh, for fuck's sake. Mine's the best commentary. I kinda can't be bothered now. I'd still be having fun if I wasn't cursed. What am I doing with my life? I could be playing something else and having more fun. If only I wasn't cursed. Pee off. No, just don't stop being skill. I was reading chat. I just did 137 damage to that guy. I feel like I should just restart the game because I angered everybody in the town. But it's annoying that they don't forget because it was an accident. I do have the master key, but I don't really feel like restarting when I've been playing for 12 hours. That would just be a waste of time. I'll just kill this guy as well while I'm here. It's not like things could get any worse. Enjoy shower. Still be annoying having to fight the bosses again and stuff. I'll piss off. Bye. I don't even remember how to deal with you. Not like that, quite obviously. I'm not even gonna have 3,000. I know all of these guys try to start something. Oh. Oh! Yeah, you can heal it. That's what I'm trying to go and do. I need 3,000 souls to buy a thing. But I need to survive to get there first, of less health than I had. And even when I had all of my health, I could barely do it. Suppose it would be shorter. Noisy armor. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't know how to do backstabs. They don't work for me. And I can't do parrying because I'm not good at that kind of timing. Just do that instead. Not that I'm ever gonna. Get enough bloody souls to bloody. Come on. Oh, why did you get? Oh, whatever. Oh, whatever. Oh. Sometimes I have skills. Oh, it didn't, 'cause I didn't let go of.